Hey, thanks for checking out our channel. Today we're going to be doing this bow updo tutorial. Please consider subscribing if you're interested in more videos like this one. So to start out, I'm just brushing through her hair. I had already dampened it a little bit with a spray bottle and put a little bit of mousse in. It gives her hair a little bit more grip, and since she has really fine kind of baby hair, still it really helps me out to put a little something in it to help hold. This part's optional. I like to just pull her front hairs back. It helps keep her looking a little bit more polished. So I just went ahead and put a little hair tie right there in the front. And then I'm going to gather the rest of her hair in a high ponytail. And I'm gonna try to be getting this ponytail as high as I can. I'm using colored hair ties today so you can see them, but I really prefer the clear ones. They just hold better in her hair. Now that I have the pony in, I'm gonna grab another hair tie and start doing another ponytail, but I'm just gonna make a little loop and then leave a long tail towards the front of her head. That loop that I have in the back, I'm going to be dividing in half, pulling it apart, and then grabbing the leftover tail that I had there and pulling it back through the two sides of the loop, and I'll go ahead and bobby pin that in place. You don't have to be fanning the sides of the bow like I am here, but it's a habit and I do it every time. I'm gonna grab another bobby pin and take the bottom portion of one side of the bow and just pin it into place, hiding the bobby pin under the bow portion. And I'm gonna do the same to the other side. So with this leftover tail in the back, what I'm going to do is end up tucking it into her hair that's already been pulled up, and it'll just hold in place on its own. And we are all done. Quick, easy, fun, cute bow updo. Thanks so much for watching. Please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. We hope you guys have a super great day. Bye.